You cannot tell me that this is not a spot-on impression of a Keurig.